Hey everybody, it's Alex, and I'm going to show you how to do a do-it-yourself air conditioner.
So what you're going to need is, I bought one copper coil, it's 3/8 inch by 20 feet, about 8 feet of 3/8 inch inside diameter tubing, a bunch of zip ties, and a fan. Once we've gotten it all put together, went ahead and got a small fountain pump at Lowe's. Put it in a bucket with a bunch of ice, and as you can see, this tubing is already sweating. And there's really not much to it. You just zip tie the tubing onto the fan, run your inlet and outlet hose, connect to a pump, put it in a bucket or a cooler with ice or water, and I'm actually going to be doing a frozen 1 gallon jug here in the future. And there you have it, instant air conditioner, and it runs on about 55 watts of power.